Hello students, welcome to online classes of Samstar Global School. I am Ramesh Sharma. Today I am going to start chapter 3, subtraction. Okay, so first of all, what is subtraction? To subtract one number from another is called subtraction. Or we can say to take away one number from another. It means if subtract a smaller number from a larger number, then this process is called subtraction. Okay.
See the example.
See, there are two numbers, 6743 and subtract 3412. See, the larger number is called minus. And this smaller number is called subtrahend. Okay. This larger number is minus, smaller number is subtrahend. The number from which we subtract another number is called minus. See, in this question we are going to subtract this from this. So from which we subtract is called minus, and whatever we subtract is called subtrahend. Is it clear? Now,
the result, 3 minus 2 is 1, 4 minus 1 is 3, 7 minus 4 is 3, 6 minus 3 is 3. The result is called difference. Clear?
The result of subtraction is called difference. Is it clear? Now,
see another example.
Suppose the question is subtract a smaller 4-digit number from larger 4-digit number.
See, a smaller 4-digit number is 1000.
You know that? Okay.
Larger 4-digit number. Smallest 4-digit number. Now, largest 4-digit number is 9999.
Now, the question is subtract smallest 4-digit number from largest 4-digit number.
So, subtract. Nine, and eight.
The result is 8999. So the difference of smallest 4-digit number and the largest 4-digit number is 8999. Clear?
Now similarly, suppose largest 5-digit number, that is 99999. Now subtract smallest 5-digit number. Nine, and eight.
So 89,999 is the difference of largest 5-digit number and smallest 5-digit number. Okay. Now fill in the blanks.
See the first question number A.
78,968 minus 0 is equals to yes. It means subtract 0 from 78,968.
So the result is same. It means 78,968.
It means if we subtract 0 from any number, then we will get the same number. Okay.
Now, B, 6876 minus dash is equals to 0.
It means what subtract from 6876, then the result is 0.
If we subtract the same number, it means 6876 from 6876, then we will get the difference is 0.
Clear?
Now question number C,
subtract 1 from 9782. When you subtract 1 from it, then we will get the predecessor of that given number. It means subtract 1 from it, 82, and you can see there is 81. Okay, 9781 is the predecessor also of this number. It means when you subtract 1 from any number, then you will get the predecessor of that number. Now, question number D. Smallest 3 digit number minus 1 is equals to dash. Okay, so first of all, smallest 3 digit number is 100. See, 100 minus 1. It means the question is this. Okay, so 100 minus 1 is 99. Clear? If the question is subtract 1 from smallest 4 digit number, then 1000 minus 1. See, at the place of 100, now put here 1000. 1000 minus 1 is 999. Clear? Suppose question is largest 3 digit number. See, largest 4 digit number minus 1. See, largest 4 digit number, that is 9999 and minus 1. So the answer is 9998, which is the predecessor of largest 4 digit number. Clear? Now question number E. It is G. E and F is there. So subtract this 38,198 from 87,326. Okay, so from right to left, first of all subtract 8 from 6. We cannot subtract 8 from 6, so take carry from this 2. Now this 6 becomes 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. Clear? And after giving 1 carry, this 2 becomes 1. Not is 1 only. Subtract 9 from 1. Again, we can't subtract 9 from 1. So take carry from this. So it becomes 2, and now it becomes 11. 11 minus 9 is 2. Okay. Now subtract 1 from 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Clear? Now 7 minus 8. Again, we can't subtract 8 from 7. So take carry from this 8. So 7 becomes 17. 17 minus 8 is 9. And after giving 1 carry, this 8 becomes 7. So 7 minus 3 is 4. Clear? Okay. So now the final solution is lies like this. Okay. Now F. Subtract 56,549 from 78,236. Okay, so again from right to left, subtract 9 from 6. Again, we can't subtract 9 from 6. So take 1 carry from this 3. Now 6 becomes 16. 16 minus 9 is 7. Okay, 16 minus 9 is 7. After giving 1 carry, this 3 becomes 2. So you can add here 2 also. Now we can't subtract 4 from 2. Okay, so take 1 carry from this 2. Now this 2 becomes 1 and this 2 becomes 12. 12 minus 4 is 8. Okay, now subtract 5 from 1. Again, we can't subtract 5 from 1. So take care from this 8. Now it becomes 7 and this 1 becomes 11. Okay, so 11 minus 5 is 11 minus 5 is 6. Okay. And then 7 minus 6 is 1. And 7 minus 5 is 2. So the answer is 21,687. Clear? Now the final solution. Okay. So the difference of 78,236 and 56,549 is 21,687. Clear? Next question. Which number is
348 less than 7,862?
And next B. Which number is 6,821 less than 8,968? Okay. See, less than means subtraction. So subtract 348 from 7,862.
Solution of A. Subtract 348. Again from right to left, subtract 8 from 2. Take 1 carry from this 6. Now 2 becomes 12. Now I'm going to do directly, okay? So 12 minus 8 is 4. You can understand. 6 minus 4 is 2. 8 minus 5 is 8 minus 3 is 5. And 7 minus 0 is 7.
So 7,524 is 348 less than 7,862. Okay?
Now B. Similarly, B. Subtract 6,821. 6,821. So 8 minus 1 is 7. 6 minus 2 is 4. 9 minus 8 is 1. 8 minus 6 is 2.
Okay, the difference of these two numbers is 2147. So this number is 6,821 less than 8,968. Clear? It means if we add this number into this, then the result is 8,968. Okay? Clear? Now see another example. C. In this question, I'm going to solve the missing digit question, okay? C. Subtract dash from 38,087 and the difference is 16,012. What is the value of this subtrahend? You know that this place is called subtrahend and this is called minuend. It means we know the value of minuend and difference. Okay, now we will have to find subtrahend. Similarly, in this question also, subtrahend is missing. We have difference and minuend. Okay, see the example. If 8 minus 3 is 5, you know that 8 minus 3 is 5. If you don't know the value of this, now how you can find this digit? If you subtract 8 minus 5, then you will get 3. Is it clear? Take another example. Suppose 23 minus dash is 12. You don't know the value of this place. So if you subtract 23 minus 12, then you will get 11. And you know that if you subtract 11 from 23, then you will get 12. 3 minus 1 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay. Similarly, in this question, 7 minus 2 is 5. 8 minus 1 is 7. 0 minus 0 is 0.
8 minus 6 is 2, 3 minus 1 is 2. Clear? Now next, same procedure. 2 minus 0 is 2.
Don't write here 0, okay? 2 minus 0 is 2 na? So, now you can see 2 minus 2 is 0. Okay?
One place is complete. Now 8 minus 6 is 2 again. Okay? Now 7 minus 5 is 2. 8 minus 1 is 7. 9 minus 0 is 9. Okay? See? Check your answer now. 2 minus 2 is 0. 8 minus 2 is 6. 7 minus 2 is 5. 8 minus 7 is 1. 9 minus 9 is 0. Clear? Now, 7 minus 5 is 2. 8 minus 7 is 1. 0 minus 0 is 0. 8 minus 2 is 6. 3 minus 2 is 1.
Okay? In this way, you can solve different type of questions based on subtraction. Okay?